Hello, my friends. I'm your global friend Icon Mike, and we are going to watch highlights of pole vault competition from 2023 Queen of Russian Sports meeting in Ekaterinburg. We start with Polina KNOROZ and her opening attempt at 4:33. Easy clearance for Polina. Aksana GATAULLINA also at her opening attempt at 4:33, and Aksana clears. This is Renata TIMOFEEVA at her third and last attempt at 4:33. She doesn't clear it. Renata TIMOFEEVA with best result, a clearance at 4:18. She took the fifth place at the competition. Third and last attempt at 4:33, also for Elizabeta BONDARENKO NM. She doesn't clear it. Elizabeta with no any clearance at the competition. She didn't get any rank. Very bad day for her. The crossbar is at 4:43. This is Iryna MIKHAILOVA at her first attempt. And Iryna clears. Let's see Aksana GATAULLINA at her first attempt at 4:43. Easy clearance for Aksana. Bravo, Aksana. Polina KNOROZ at her first attempt at 4:43. Easy clearance for Polina. The crossbar is at 4:53. Let's see Iryna MIKHAILOVA at her first attempt. She doesn't clear it. This is Iryna ZHUK from Republic of Belarus. Let's see her first attempt at 4:53. She doesn't clear it. Aksana GATAULLINA at her first attempt at 4:53. She doesn't clear it. Let's see Polina KNOROZ at her first attempt at 4:53. Easy clearance for Polina. Iryna MIKHAILOVA at her third and last attempt at 4:53. She doesn't clear it. Iryna MIKHAILOVA with her clearance at 4:43, she took the third place at the competition. Iryna ZHUK from Belarus at her third and last attempt at 4:53. She doesn't clear it. Iryna ZHUK with 4:43. She took the fourth place at the competition. Third and last attempt at 4:53, also for Aksana GATAULLINA. She doesn't clear it. Aksana GATAULLINA with her clearance at 4:43, she took the second place at the competition. That means Polina KNOROZ is the winner of the competition. She set the crossbar at 4:63. This is her second attempt and Polina clears. Polina set the crossbar at 473. She failed at her first attempt. Let's see her second attempt. And Polina clears. This is the decathlon and heptathlon athletes. They are ready to party at the pool. Polina set the crossbar at 482. This is her first attempt. She doesn't clear it. Polina failed also at her second attempt. Let's see her third and last attempt at 482. She doesn't clear it. Polina KNOROZ with her clearance at 473, she took the first place at the competition. That's it, my friends. Let's see the list with the final results, and bye-bye.
Subscribe to our channel.